between the present and the past. We only sacrifice the future. It's the bitterness that lies. So don't yield to the fortune you sometimes see as fate. You may have a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up and don't give in, you may just be okay. Say it, loud. Say it clear. You can listen as well as you hear. It's too late when we die to admit we don't see eye to eye. Wasn't there that morning when my father passed away?
That's for you, Dad.